they're going from Lee County to Collier County, just like, you know, they got caught in Lee County, so how much farther can we go? How many more people can we get?
Begging for money from a fake charity. After the NBC2 investigators busted phony fundraisers in Lee County, we've discovered they're moving south to Collier.
Because of our alert on Monday, viewers were savvy to their techniques and saved themselves from being scammed. NBC2 investigator Rachel Polanski is at the intersection of US 41 and Immokalee.
Viewers started messaging the NBC2 Facebook page yesterday, telling us they saw the same group of solicitors asking for money here at this intersection in North Naples. So I called the Collier County Sheriff's Office, and sure enough, a deputy was called here to this exact location yesterday afternoon. Same buckets, same story, same guys, different county.
Being that we're so close to the Lee County border, it kind of makes sense.
Michelle Tracy works in North Naples, and she spotted the same group of solicitors using the same made-up story four times this past week.
You know, he was kind of shaking the bucket. You know, do you want to help? You don't want to help the families. We need the help. Do you want to help? And I just kind of locked the door. I was a little freaked out by it.
Tracy thought the men seemed aggressive, but she didn't think too much of it until she watched our report. What organization are you with?
New Life.
Where does the money go?
We feed, clothes, and help needy families, ma'am.
I was like, those are the same people, and it was just kind of mind-blowing.
The men claim to be members of New Life Christian Ministries. Tell me who runs this organization?
I do, ma'am.
But the more questions we asked, the less answers we got. You run the organization.
Yes,
what is your first and last name?
You don't need to know that, ma'am.
And it didn't take us long to find out that the fundraisers were phonies, with no affiliation to any nonprofits.
To find out that they're not is a little scary.
And Michelle Tracy is not the only one who spotted these solicitors in North Naples. Someone else called Collier County Sheriff's Office yesterday afternoon to report three men asking drivers for money. A deputy came out to the intersection, but he did not write up a report.
It's off-putting. It makes you second-guess it, because there's a lot of good people out there that do need help, and now you're not sure.
And in Collier County, soliciting is not allowed unless you have proper authorization or a permit, neither of which these solicitors have. Now, if you spot these guys in Lee or Collier County, I want to know about it. So email me at investigators@nbc-2.com. Reporting in Naples for the NBC2 Investigators, I'm Rachel Polanski.